India's gold imports plunged 73% in August from a year ago to the lowest level in 3 years as local prices rallied to a record high. According to reports, India reportedly imported 30 tons of gold in August, down from 111.47 tons a year ago. In value terms, August's imports fell 62% to $1.37 billion. The lowest since August 2016. Subscribe to the channel for more news.